Meet Stefanot. Our colleague Madda found Stefanot on her way to visit a relative in Gorge. She saw a furry ball in the middle of the road, and as she pulled over her car, she heard the scariest screams she has ever heard in her life. Stefanot had been hit by a car, and nobody had bothered to stop and rescue him or even check he was alive, except for our Madda. The moment she put Stefanot in her car, he stopped crying and fell asleep, even though he was in pain. Madda took him to a nearby vet and they confirmed he had no broken bones, and his spine, which we feared had been damaged because he couldn't walk, was fine too. Stefanot did suffer some trauma from the impact, but he is expected to make a full recovery. He is also suffering from mange, which fortunately, although very uncomfortable, is curable. Madda named him Stefanot because he was rescued on St. Stefan Day. Will you help Stefanot during this difficult time? Your donation will help cover the cost of his food, vaccinations, and medicines. Stefanot has had a rough, painful start to 2021, but we can fill the rest of his life with health, love, kindness, and friendship. Please donate today to help Stefanot make a full recovery. He will be forever grateful. Thank you so much, and we hope you're having a great 2021 so far.